I imagine that good money was paid to General Motors for this license, but it's a shame that the developer couldn't also license some fun gameplay to go along with the Corvette name. Overall, this game was pretty bad. It was a nice concept to have a game completely devoted to Corvettes, but the game physics need to be fixed. They need to find a better music mixer and work on the background graphics. The graphics they chose were not necessarily bad, but it was just too grainy to enjoy. If you are a Corvette fan, here are some decent thrills and enough Corvette love to last you through the winter. But I suggest the rest of you stay as far as possible from this competent budget price racing title.